guess I'm going to do it.
For those who may or may not already know, I've done a YouTube short on this game not too long ago, and I did mention in that short description that if it hits 10 likes, I'll play the game on video. So I am going to be doing a gameplay video on Astrobot, share with you some of my impressions of this game since I've been playing it for like 2 weeks or so, and yeah, I got the game booted up on my PS5, so let's get on to it. To be fair, I do think this screen is pretty neat, and the save icons are basically the old school PlayStation memory cards. I only have like 105 bots. Bots found, and some levels I didn't quite find them yet. So before I get into a level, these are all the bots I have. They're all running away for some reason. All I can say is there are some bots that I'm surprised to see in this game. Like, of course, we have the Crash Bandicoot bot. This Kingdom 1, which I didn't even know it was a thing until I replayed one of the levels to have that bot. I think that's Dante. There was all the God of War one. Solid Snake. The other one that I'm trying to look for is the Joker one, which is, out of all the bots, this one is the one that I'm curious about seeing. I know Persona 5 was originally PS5 exclusive, it wasn't until Royal release in other platforms in 2022, so I think now's the time we look for the other bots. And I won't play every level, so I only done the Serpent Stairway, System, and of course the Gorilla Koopa levels, and now we're on the Camo Costume.
Yeah.
there are some games I still want to play through this year. So let's just games are just this game are the unique, I would say, like those blocks, have eyes, the main mission is to pretty much get to goal. I don't know how I can't crouch. We'll be right back. Supposed to be a double. excited to, like, right in front of me. Going into this underwater level now, the bot you saw earlier kind of looks like Nemo, except blue. And we are indeed swimming. Get that check without hitting the turtles. Yeah, I might just make this up. Just got it. Well, that's 2 levels here, and if I could end the video right here, I thought it a level that I don't think I have that progress on. Go. Thank you. mean to say was, I don't know what are my favorite levels in this game. So I think I should stop saying right here. I don't know if I want to continue playing this game on video for you guys, but if you do like this video, I hope you guys like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.